Well, there's a little bit of projection out there that with the variants, that if we don't get our communities vaccinated and get what's called herd immunity, that these variants might take over and there be another surge. I'm not trying to panic the community at all, but that this is what viruses do.